I grew up, I was born in Indiana and I grew up in Indiana, but then I moved away, I was transferred away with my work in 95. I was ready to kind of move on and, you know, try some other cities, live other places, and honestly thought that I would never come back to Indianapolis. Indianapolis really, it just, they tried and tried to get people downtown, and there were fits and starts, but there just was all, there were, to me, there were all these separate little pockets, and there wasn't a lot going on at that time. I guess I was bored with Indianapolis and was ready to try something new. I had never planned on staying in Chicago forever. I thought 2-3 years, and there I was, 8 or 9 years. And then it came time to move again and struggled with where I wanted to go. I came back to Indianapolis and I was actually blown away with how different the city is. And I had so many people telling me, live downtown, live downtown. From what it was like when I moved away, it was like there was absolutely no way I was gonna live downtown. But I started checking it out and I loved it. The canal downtown, right in the center of downtown, White River State Park, the theaters, IRT, with Broadway series, being able to go to Clues and the Marat, music, live music, the Vogue or Verizon, Radio Radio, the Irving Theater over in Irvington. I think what I'm enjoying so much now, this time around, is the accessibility to downtown. And when I lived here before, nobody went downtown. Nobody went downtown. There's so much diversity now in Indianapolis. The ethnic food, I was totally amazed at the ethnic food choices that we have here in all the different pockets, whether it's Fountain Square or it's Broad Ripple or it's the 38th Street, Lafayette Road area. It's such a surprise, such a pleasant surprise to feel like I have so many choices and so many, you know, there's no rut to get into here. There's so many choices, and that was such a pleasant surprise. I feel like the city's got it this time. Again, there's just everything I've bumped up against since I've been back has been such a pleasant surprise.